don't count these teams out. They simply don't know when they're beat. Avispa shocks Sanfrecce with the second half winner. Giving the newly promoted side another marquee win after coming back from a goal down. In Saitama, Urawa also came from behind, leaving it late before Makino and Tanaka collected all 3 points. It's two teams who never stop believing until the final whistle. Avispa Fukuoka. Urawa Reds. This is the Meiji Yasuda J1 League.